And greetings from Arrow in Your Head Stadium in Carcass City, Missouri, where a traffic jam is 10 cars waiting to pass a tractor on the highway. The Ruckus fans have been tailgating since early this morning and are ready for some football. Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Crux and Skull Jugulars battle the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Just want to do some fireworks, time.
It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little untidy pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally, you don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. Does he like original or extra crisp? Ouch! Anyone in the mood for steak tartare? They're gaining.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Point attempt. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, "Who's next?" The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
Defense called a time warp dirty trick, negating that play completely. The offense is pissed.
Well, I wish I had that trick in the elevator with me earlier. I let one rip. I mean, a really good one, Grim. And then the doors open and the team's cheerleaders get on. That's when small talk is really put to the test. There's a bloody red head on the field.
Now that's their red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, that was a great throw and a great catch.
Yeah, but it was an interception. Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
First and ten. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And that'll be second down and four. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. And he runs it in for the touchdown.
You know, letting these dogs into the league is a slippery slope, Grim. First them, then vampires, then mermaids. Then before you know it, we're letting in cat girls. You know, things really start to get weird at that point.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and 8.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the...
Man, what a hit that was.
Nah, that's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this ref.
Yeah, that penalty. Hang him by the nuts.
Oh, did we get how much? Yeah.
Third down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be... It looks like we've got a penalty here. First and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
Second down in a very lot.
One, hot two.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and 2. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Third down and 6.
That was a nice piece of running, Vim.
Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and 10. Give them 4 more downs to punish the defense, and you better believe they will. And it's first and 10. Hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Cause he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. And this game is up for grabs. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, he just got crushed. Second down and 7. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the quarterback. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? Yeah. It's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down and 4. I don't know whose eyes, if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He could have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
When I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dock.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only 2 left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Nicely.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays! Talk about luck!
And it's 1st and 10. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Oh, the unstoppable! Oh, hello! The offense has only 1 quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Man, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's 1st and 10. And he punched his way out of that tackle. And these guys are marching down the field unopposed. First and 8 to go. Point with multiple interceptions. The QB should just throw. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's 1st and 10. The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
Love the sound of bones snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's 1st and 10. Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She had 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her raw intestines just exploded.
No, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a 1st down. This game is all about momentum and killing. It's first and 10. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shithole. And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down and a lot. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Third down and, well, good luck. And with another pick, man, what a hit that was. First and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
Third down and 6. That's a 4-yard gain. The defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And he takes a timeout here. They have 2 left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
He's at the 10. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance.
And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. We lost the bleeps, the sweeps, and most importantly, the Carcass City Creeps here at home. Everyone is dead, so the Creeps forfeit. They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.